one more time. She's been wishing for a brand new life for some time. Well, she can't even think about moving on or moving out without choking on her tears and hoping. I still can't look at her now without thinking that she can't leave this town with her 2 feet still stuck in the ground. She's hoping for the moment when the exit signs are bright enough to find her way out and prove that she's not too broken down. Getting by. She's been wishing she could turn around and say that I can't take this tonight. I'm leaving town. It's not holding me down. She's got her fist clenched tight and she's thinking that her 2 feet still stuck in the ground. She's hoping for the moment when the exit signs are bright enough to find her way out and prove that she's not too broken down. Stuck in the ground, just knowing that the